You have entered the Chronix rabbit hole, and Carol, thank you so much for your Patreon membership request and for bringing something new down the rabbit hole. The band today, their name is Relika, and the release that they have from Nuclear Blast, we must say, is Dying Light, and this is the official music video. Can't wait to check out something new. Thank you so much, Carol and Chronix, for being here. Carol, thank you so much. You have a write-up for us, so here it is. Hi, hope you guys are doing well. We are doing well. Literally today, which is currently in recording, the 25th of July. On the 26th, tomorrow, we are moving to our new home. So that a lot of things are doing great over here, Carol. I hope everything's doing good with you. And Chronicans, I hope everything's doing well for you guys so far this summer. So, you are giving a request for the Australian band Relika. They are with Nuclear Blast, and the song is called Dying Light. The members is Monique Pym, Brandon Lloyd, and Miles and Benjamin Knox. Maybe they're brothers or siblings. We will find out, I am sure. Can't wait to see something new again. And they're from Australia. I don't know many Australian bands. Step into the center of the dying light. Climb it, make it, revitalize it. Purified, taking pretty pictures just to rip them up and close your mind. And it's such a waste to sit and hate when you got them on your side. Can't make your eyes roll back. Ooh. Jesus, like alternate and like genty metal rock type of feel. Oh, look at the aesthetic of everyone too. Love this singer. Spirit box feel too. Yes. God, this was releases goosebumps and emotions. Relika. That's the part I always want to hum to as well. And this is the first time listening, and it feels like you can already sing to it. She's got so many different singing styles. God, I want to rock to this one. Oh, I gotta hear that part one more time. Wow. Incredible work. Bravo on that. Honestly. Very much thoroughly love that one. Relika, Dying Light. Even though it was had the subtitles off on there. I could not even tell what was being really told because I was just mesmerized by the performances here. Honestly, it's one I'm going to have to go right back to like try to find out the story behind Dying Light. And whatever that does mean, Monique really was taking over for me. I'm not quite sure if Brandon is the guitarist or Miles or Benjamin and which roles Brandon, Miles, and Benjamin have. And I'm sure y'all will let me know. But Monique has such a wide range with her vocal styles, like styles, literally even felt like she was about to start rapping like Eminem at the end there, and had like a little snippet there to show that she could put on a flow and put words per minute at a high level, right? So that was really intriguing. That's why it really is all alternate. I think it's like alternative rock metal, the closest thing, with a little bit of djent mixed into it. Really up my alley. It even was it was so groovy that it even had kind of like a little poppy flair to it as well, an accessibleness to them. It was really easy to digest, but it was heavy, and I really loved the drummer there because that was just such a good beat to keep it going at such a good pace, and it was like a rocky. It was almost the boat feel when you're in the ocean. So I really want to dive into the lyrics just to kind of get a bit more interpretation because it deserves that as well. The music video was great, but when you're also able just to capture people based off the performance of the actual musicianship itself, I think that's incredible. It's a band I would love to see live as well. I don't know many bands from Australia, so to know that this is coming out of Australia, it makes me want to check out even more of the Australian music itself and what has influenced people over there, and just how long music's been going over there for with metal. And I think that is just so incredible. So thank you so much, Carol, for bringing something new. Nuclear Blast always partners with incredible bands like this. So let me know how long Relika has been actually going as a band. And if you do want to see more Relika come down the rabbit hole, just let me know by hitting that like, subscribe, and comment which one I should do in the comments. We are now exiting the rabbit hole, folks. Thank you so much, Carol and Chronicans, for being here. Peace and love. God bless y'all.